Gail, I wish that I could find better words today to tell you I'm sorry. You shouldn't have to read this because I already made you suffer too much. But I know that you and Fergus are living in a better world without all my chaos. I'm sorry for all the things I destroyed. You are so beautiful. The most beautiful in the world. And I only ever made this world ugly. Fergus needs things to be simpler. I know how embarrassed he is about me. I could not be the man that you both need. I've tried and tried and tried for 20 years, and everything I try is another disaster. I love you. I love Fergus more than anything, but I'm finished, Gail. I'm sorry. Love you both. I want to see you both smile again. Danny boy.
Sat on a chair outside the door of a corridor, a blue door, locked door. I'm trying not to be noticed. Here comes a face, I know that face. It smiles at me. And silent and silent and silent.